79 to 83. Southwest winds 5 to 15 miles per hour. Chance of rain 70%. Tonight, mostly cloudy with a chance of showers and thunderstorms. Patchy fog, low 67 to 71. Southwest winds 5 to 15 miles per hour. Chance of rain 40%. Monday, a chance of showers and thunderstorms. Southwest winds becoming west 5 to 15 miles per hour by late morning. Chance of rain 60%. Also, the forecast for Glen Away and Monroe counties. Severe thunderstorm watch 299 and effective at 9 p.m. this evening. West of today, mostly cloudy with showers and thunderstorms likely. Some thunderstorms may be severe with damaging winds and large hail. Highs 80 to 84. Southwest winds 5 to 15 miles per hour. Chance of rain 70%. Tonight, mostly cloudy with a chance of showers and thunderstorms. Patchy fog, low 66 to 70. West winds 5 to 15 miles per hour. Chance of rain 50%. Monday, a chance of showers and thunderstorms until noon, then showers and thunderstorms likely. Cloudy. Highs 81 to 85. Southwest winds 5 to 15 miles per hour. Becoming west by late morning. Chance of rain 70%. And now the remainder of the 7-day forecast for the listening area. Monday night, showers likely and a chance of thunderstorms until 2 a.m. Then a chance of showers and thunderstorms. Mostly cloudy. Low 66 to 70. Northwest winds 5 to 15 miles per hour. Chance of rain 60%. Tuesday, mostly cloudy until 2 p.m. Then partly cloudy. High 79 to 83. Light northeast winds. Tuesday night, partly cloudy. Low 61 to 65. Wednesday, mostly cloudy with a chance of showers and thunderstorms.
Coming up
high 74 to 78. Chance of rain 40%. Wednesday
night,
mostly cloudy with a chance of showers and thunderstorms. Low 63 to 67. Chance of rain 50%. Thursday, mostly cloudy with a chance of showers and thunderstorms. High 77 to 81. Chance of rain 40%.
You could never get over that cuckoo noise.
58 to 62. Friday,
oh goodness. It's zoomed in too much. Yeah.
Friday night, partly cloudy. Low 60 to 64. Saturday, partly cloudy. Highs 81 to 85. This is an important message for the following counties in Michigan, Lenawee, Monroe, Washington-on-Wayne. The National Weather Service in Detroit, Pontiac, has issued a flash flood warning for Monroe County in southeastern Michigan, northeastern Lenawee County in southeastern Michigan, southwestern Wayne County in southeastern Michigan, southern Washtenaw County in southeastern Michigan, until 6:15 p.m. At 3:18 p.m., Doppler radar indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the warned area. Up to 1 inch of rain has already fallen. Flash flooding is expected to begin shortly. Some locations that will experience flooding include Taylor, Romulus, Adrian, Monroe, Flat Rock, Saline, Tecumseh, Milan, Dundee, Blissfield, Carlton, Manchester, Wyandotte, Trenton, Grosse Isle, Ira, Clinton, Petersburg, Deerfield, and Britton. Additional rainfall amounts of 1 to possible 2 inches are possible in the warned areas. Another region of very intense rainfall passes through during the next hour. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles. Repeating, a flash flood warning has been issued until 6:15 p.m. for the following counties in Michigan, Lenawee, Monroe, Washington-on-Wayne. This is an important message for the following counties in Michigan, Macomb, Oakland, Washington-on-Wayne. At 3:10 p.m., Doppler radar indicated a diminishing trend of coverage of showers and thunderstorms across the area. Rainfall amounts between 1 and 2 inches fell over roughly a 1-hour period of much of the area this afternoon. Additional heavy rainfall this afternoon will be more localized. There are, however, reports of ongoing flooding on area roads. It will take a couple hours for the water to recede. Some locations that will experience flooding include Warren, Ann Arbor, Livonia, Troy, Southfield, Taylor, St. Clair Shores, Novi, Romulus, Ypsilanti, Saline, Grosse Pointe, Chelsea, Dexter, Downtown Detroit, Canton, Detroit, Sterling Heights, Dearborn, and New York. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most flood deaths are current vehicles. Repeating, a flash flood warning remains in effect until 5:30 p.m. for the following counties in Michigan, Macomb, Oakland, Washington-on-Wayne. The National Weather Service has issued severe thunderstorm watch number 299, effective until 9 p.m. This watch includes the following counties in Michigan, Lenawee, Monroe, in on Wayne and Detroit River and Michigan waters of Lake Erie from Detroit River to North Cape, Michigan. Remember, a severe thunderstorm watch means that conditions are favorable for the development of severe weather, including large hail and damaging winds, and close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, prisoners should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, local radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information.
Yeah.
Doppler radar indicated line of strong thunderstorms, capable of producing winds up to 30 knots. These thunderstorms were located along a line extending from New Elizabeth Park Marina to 7 nautical miles northwest of Lunar Pier, moving east at 25 knots. Strong thunderstorms will be near Lake Erie Metro Park Harbor in Gibraltar around 3:55 p.m. Elizabeth Park Marina, Gros Ilan Wendat around 4 p.m. Bleep warning for Detroit extending from New Elizabeth Park Marina to near Luna Pier, moving east at 35 knots. Hazard, wind gusts 34 knots or greater. Source, radar indicated. Impact, small craft could be damaged in briefly higher winds and suddenly higher waves. Strong thunderstorms will be near Elizabeth Park Marina, Lake Erie Metro Park Harbor, Detroit River Light, Gros Ilan, Wendat in Gibraltar around 4:05 p.m. The Ambassador Bridge around 4:10 p.m. Woodland Beach around 4:15 p.m. Stony Point around 4:20 p.m. Other locations impacted by strong thunderstorms include Estrel Beach, Woodland Beach, Gibraltar, Stony Point, Detroit Beach, and Reno Beach. Move to safe harbor until hazardous weather passes. A severe thunderstorm watch remains in effect until 9 p.m. for southeastern Michigan.